255 divided by 5. 2 is less, therefore next. 25 is not less, therefore with 25. 5 multiplied by which number is nearest to 25, but not greater. 5 multiplied by 6 is greater. Multiplied by 5, 25. Is not greater, okay. 25 minus 25, 0. Next, eliminate 0 on this side. 5. 5 multiplied by 2, 10 is greater. Multiplied by 1 is 5. Is not greater, okay. 5 minus 5, 0. Next, that is not number, therefore finish it. Divided by 5, 51. Okay.